A new business will occupy the space remaining at the former Front Porch of the South on Veterans Parkway in Columbus. A deal to bring Stars and Strikes Family Entertainment Center to the city was reached earlier this month. The facility will have the largest game room out of all their locations, which will include bumper cars, 30 lanes for bowling, and laser tag. We caught up with the Stars and Strikes managing partner, who shares what else we can expect.
We know that there's a demand down here. There's a lot of families, you know, that are looking for something to do with their kids, just like Chris and I do the same thing with ours. And there's just not a lot of options for people down here. And we want to not just bring an option, but bring a higher end option, you know, something really quality product for them to enjoy.
The proposed grand opening for Stars and Strikes is June 2016. Launch Trampoline Park will still take over a portion of the facility and is expected to open early next year. For more details on this story, visit our website, WTVM.com, and click on the local tab.